Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our Odo campaign with which we built Japan. So it's not our Odo campaign but our Japan campaign, and I was just seeing, okay, we can dominate Japanese, we dominate the Japanese trade, so yeah, let's do this. We also already have the Shinto way in Oshima, Shiribeshi, Itokachi and Kamikawa. Where's that? Probably up there. Yeah, the Ainu. If we do this, our unrest sinks and we get more taxes. Yeah, well, why not? Yay. And we get the Kurils. Have to colonize them. They're just part of our country now. Fancy. Yeah. Okay. That's nice. Religion is also nice. Yep. So we did these. We could take tech, but I really want to wait because we will be taking the next institution colonialism soon, so we can save some of the points, hopefully. Hopefully. Also, nah, it doesn't. With the last offensive, we won't get patronization of the West. That's too bad. Triple fire, we won't get. Okay. Also, I was looking at the splendor bonuses. We really need Okinawa for this. This is the one thing we still need. That's really truly terrible because to get it we will have to fight Ming, and I really don't know how we should do this. Anyway, let's move on a bit. Why can't we put them together? Ah, because the one we are. Yeah, let's move them. To our mainland, like Mutsu, devil will. We also should stockpile some money because after the institution is let's move Paul. You can stay here and get updated. Plus 11. Let's see, what would happen if we declared war? Yeah, well, we declare war on Ming. I really didn't know. I mean, normally, I really don't know if this will be possible to declare war on them and just conquer them. Or if we have to land troops on Ming and get beaten up, because our military is too, we have too little too little men. I mean, our manpower is too little. We have less troops than Ming. Not even half of the troops of Ming, and they even have more ships than us, or at least stronger ships than us. I really don't know. So how about that? 75%. That's 65. Black news indeed. What happened, Mashagunaga? People losing confidence in government, leading the stability drop. Really? Why is that? Ah. Because our king died, and we now have a queen regent. One 5-4 is okay, but yeah, it could be better. And until our son is old enough, she will lead. Yeah, it's okay. That's really okay. Should probably focus on military, because we are really behind on tech in military. Some of our neighbors have even tech level 9 while we are at 7. But anyway, first we want to get the institution spread everywhere. merchant guild loses 20 loyalty. It's 10 influence. Really? We lose money, gain influence and loyalty. Yeah, that's better. Who needs money anyway? So, yeah. The Kuril's part of Hokkaido, yeah. Yes, they are. The Drillmaster par excellence, Nobutsugu Imagawa, has turned our army into clockwork automatons that don't flinch on the battlefield. That seems good. His efforts will be admired throughout the nation. Yay! Gain stability and discipline. Or gain prestige and discipline. Yeah, well, gain stability. That's better. That's far better than prestige, I believe. I think. I hope. Yay! Another conversion settled. Let's do the last conversion, although it's really expensive. But, yeah, who cares? I mean, I should care. Do we have the force religious edict on? Yes. Oof, it's so expensive we even make negative money. Hmm. Then let's get army maintenance down a bit again. As we won't attack anyone anyway, so until the truce with Korea and Yeren is up. We have 3 years for this. Improve the capital. Use the military as workforce. Stop, stop. Let me think. Spend money. I mean, we really don't need the manpower right now, so why not take the manpower to increase our tax level? Seems okay. Well, let's see, how about the estates? Ah, well, they still hate us. Could make donations, we'll probably do that. Ooh. Ooh, big money. So, that's the last one. So what do we get also? Recover army morale speed is better now, and we can take a free policy. The Underhanded Diplomacy Act. reputation plus one. Yeah, why not? So how about that? Soon. Come on. Mino, you can do this. I'm not sure if Mino will be enough or if we will need a third province. Okay. Send someone. Send someone there. We have prosperity in the whole country, and now we spread it also here in Kyoto. Let's do this here. $3.74 per month. This should be fast. We've got it in Kyoto as well. It should be enough to take the tech. Soon. One province. Probably two with Kyoto. Ooh, Oda is even, Ovari is even faster. 5.26. Let's put it there as well. Normally this should be enough to spread it incredibly fast. With 6.5 it's 100 divided by 6.5, or let's say 6 is 16 months, so a bit more than 1 year. Visiting a shrine, no, not this year. We must work in our, on our Han. Yes, it's time. Yeah, let's gain prestige. And there it's again. Let's accept that. Uh, great advisor has died. No. Hanako Kita. Why is she in silver and this one in golden? Because she's a woman, probably? I don't know. Let's see, can we... Can we recruit the minister? Probably not. Too bad. Take this guy. So, let's see. Let's see, what can we do with Okinawa? Can we... No, we can't offer him vassalization because... Yeah, let's improve relations with you. Who knows? Probably we can vassalize you anyway. We converted 4 of 10 provinces that we need. We need more provinces to convert. Claims on Korea, yeah. We have enough claims on Korea and on Yeren and on the Ainu. Ooh. So we got it to Ichigo, but we are now at 70% here and 40 here, also at 80, 64, 55, 74, yeah, at least ovary should be done soon. Before we are at the upper limit of the admin points. We need more military points. Let's see if we can give the Bushi some land that they are interested in, and that's not too good. Or grain provinces like this. Grain. 15, 14. We can do this again. 100 points. Or, oh no, we are so stupid. We can grant the generalship. Come on. 2 months. Oof. You know, it's 97%. Oof. See, can we 629? So we'll just have to take one loan and with that loan we can embrace colonialism and now it's okay to take these two techs. But wait, can we even get the costs down even further? May study technology, whatever that means. So only one tech left, then we can take the next idea group, which will be, I believe, expansion, because we want to colonize. Okay. Yeah. That was that. I hope you enjoyed the episode today. We will see each other again next time. Until then, good night, sleep well, bye.